In our current healthcare system, access to ophthalmic care is really limited by the fact that we have to have the patient and the doctor in the same place at the same time. Teleophthalmology expands access to care for patients with urgent ophthalmic complaints.
At Ocular, we are bringing the eye doctor closer to the patient by enabling a remote exam from across the room or across the world. We are creating the future of eye care by bridging the distance between doctor and patient. Ocular. Diagnostics at the speed of sight.
My future mother-in-law, Karen, sent me some interesting selfies in April. She accidentally stabbed her eye with a pair of tweezers, was in excruciating pain, and her vision was getting worse every day. She forwarded me the images because she wanted me to share them with friends in ophthalmology, but they couldn't make a diagnosis from the poor quality selfie. They said she needed to see an eye doctor immediately, but the closest appointment she could get was a week away. Would you wait a week in pain, fearing for your vision, just to see an eye specialist? No. Instead, 8 million patients a year seek immediate eye care at an emergency department or an urgent care center. However, studies show that 40% of the eye diagnoses made at these facilities are inaccurate and can lead to complicated eye complaints that can even compromise your vision. We need to define a new standard in urgent eye care because your sight is just too precious to take this risk. At Ocular, we are improving access to eye doctors when and where they are needed most. Our solution includes three components. First, Ocular One is a portable, patient-worn headset capable of administering a digital eye exam automatically. Next, video of that exam is uploaded to TeleEye, our telemedical software platform that makes that exam accessible to doctors anywhere. Lastly, our partnered optometrists and ophthalmologists use TeleEye to review that exam, make a diagnosis, and make the right treatment plan for Karen. Unlike her low-quality selfie, Ocular produces clinical quality video that gives doctors the confidence making the right diagnosis from across the room or across the world. It improves the access and the speed of diagnostic exams, lowers the cost to the healthcare system, but most importantly, it gives Karen peace of mind that she's getting the best care she can get. We'll begin by selling Ocular One to urgent care centers and emergency departments, generating revenue from device sales and also a recurring software fee for TeleEye. For every remote exam that's administered, we will also collect a reimbursement from health insurers. And together, we project revenue to total $280 million a year. Urgent care centers and emergency departments love this because it offloads the burden of eye care to them. And it increases their bottom line because they too generate a reimbursement for every exam they request. Both sides of the reimbursement structure have existing insurance codes, and similar models have been used to establish half-billion-dollar businesses in other areas like radiology. Urgent eye care is just the beginning, because the same product, Ocular One, can be used in routine eye care as well. It can be used in comprehensive eye exams, contact lens fitting, and to name a few, I mean, these are $14 billion opportunities every year that we could be an integral part of. We had a really great month. We built our first prototype for Ocular One, and we secured the patented MIT technology at its core. We also partnered with the New England College of Optometry, America's oldest and most innovative school of optometry, and will begin clinical trials with them in October. And finally, I'm proud to announce that we have our first hardware in a clinical setting at Massachusetts Eye and Ear Hospital. Our team combines the operational, engineering, and medical expertise needed to execute our mission, and we're supported by world-class advisors in medical device development, optical engineering, health insurance, and of course, academic medicine. That being said, we are really excited to meet talented software and hardware engineers that share our passion for improving access to healthcare for the world. We would also encourage investors to come speak with us after the presentation and help make our vision a reality. An urgent eye condition can affect anyone in this audience like it did Karen. And in your time of need, it is our mission to provide you with the highest quality ocular diagnostics at the speed of sight. Thank you.